A national group is reigniting efforts to get a statue in downtown Tucson removed. Judicial Watch has requested a statue of Pancho Villa be removed from the Vicente de Agosto Park on Congress Street. They say the public does not want the statue there. The Arts Foundation for Tucson and Southern Arizona meets tomorrow. They'll discuss the future of the statue then. Previous attempts to have the statue torn down have failed.